I'm not a meth dealer. I just play one on TV. It's a character I've chosen to portray. But if you decide to use meth, it could be the last choice you ever get to make. You won't be able to turn off the voices in your head.
Shut up!
You won't decide how to spend your time. You'll lose the ones closest to you.
You don't know anything! I hate you!
Your skin won't even feel like it's yours. Think you're trapped in a life with no freedom to do what you want? You choose meth, and you'll learn what being trapped really is. But hey, it's your choice.